Good afternoon, friends. So now I am going to discuss two problems based on the structure determination using NMR IR as well as mass. So in the first problem, we have given delta value 7.9 doublet, J value is 8 hertz and 2 hydrogen. So J value 8 means it's orthocoupling, right? So for orthocoupling, the J value is around 8, 7 to 8, and for metacoupling it's around 3, and paracoupling this we neglect because it's very small amount, right? So here also we have orthocoupling 6.6 doublet 2 hydrogen. Now we have given a mass value 165, that means a sort of S star type, okay, and from here we are getting a broad singlet, so and broad singlet 2 hydrogen D2O exchangeable, right? Okay. So from the four structure, we can see that this three structure is possible because we have an NH2 groups. So it's a broad singlet, 2 hydrogen, D2 exchangeable. And here we have extra groups, but we don't have extra group over here, right? So just erasing this one, second one. Now out of this three, just we have to see the position, right? So this is 4.3 quartet J6 2 hydrogen. So this is this type of system. If we have this type of system, we have this hydrogen. So it will come around 4 and it's quartet. Okay. And J value 6 means vicinal coupling. This between these protons. Right. So vicinal coupling. And for this type of proton, we have the value of 1.4, around 1.4 or 1.3. It's a triplet, right? And 3 hydrogen and J value is 6. So this two types of hydrogen undergoes vicinal coupling, right? So we will have this type of structure. Now the position of NH2, right? Now we have given 2 hydrogen doublet, we have 4 hydrogen, right? We have 4 hydrogen, here also we have 4 hydrogen, here also we have 4 hydrogen, okay? So now we have given 2 hydrogens are same, 2 hydrogens are different. This a pair of hydrogens are same. So this is only possible where we have the hydrogens, these 2 hydrogens having the same value will be homotopic. We have a rotational symmetry. So this one cannot have a rotational symmetry, right? It will not be homotopic because here this hydrogen will be different. This will be different, this will be different, this will be different. Okay. So this will not be the structure, right? Okay. Now let's see here. Here we have hydrogen. So this hydrogen and these hydrogens are different, right? And this are also different. Because this molecule is not homotopic. Means these hydrogens are not homotopic. So if you rotate this molecule, we will not get the hydrogens the same. But here if we rotate this molecule, we will get these two hydrogens same value and these hydrogens will get same value. So this is hydrogen A, this is also A. These two hydrogens are same, right? If we have a plane or if we have a rotational symmetry, if we rotate it, okay, we will get these hydrogens same and these hydrogens are same, okay. Now they asked, they told this doublet, this hydrogen is doublet, this hydrogen is doublet. And here also doublet, this hydrogen is doublet, this hydrogen is doublet. And this is coupling, so orthocoupling, right? Okay. And now the value, it is 7.9 and 6.6. Now COO, this extra group is an electron withdrawing. So the hydrogen A will be more deshielded. So it will have a value of 7.9, right? And for hydrogen B, it is close to a NH2 groups, which is electron donating group, right? So the hydrogen B will be more shielded with respect than the hydrogen A. So this value will be little lesser, will be 6.6. Okay. So our correct structure is this one, where we have a A star group, and the NH2 and A star are in para position to each other, right? So this is how you have to solve this type of numericals or problems. So So this came in the June 9, 2018. Now moving to the second one, which is based on the same type of problem, but it came in GATE 2016. Now we have given a higher value of 1690, right? So we have given a higher value of 1690. That means this is a conjugated ketone, right? Okay. So all this structure, we have a conjugated ketone. Fine. Okay. Now from the mass, you can see we have a value of 119 and 57. Now we have two kinds of structure. This structure and this structure almost same, only the methyl position is different, and this are also same, only the ethyl position is different. So drawing this type of structure, so if you have this system like this, let's say you have CH3 CO. Okay, so this so this fragment has a mass of 57, right? This fragment had mass 57, 3 carbon, 36, 5, 41 and 67, right? And if we cut it here, so this fragment will have a value of 119, right? So from here, we can predict that this two will not be the option, right? Now we have this two where the methyls are in different position. One is ortho, one is meta. Fine. Now let's say right, this is meta. This is ortho. Now also we can see that we have a given value 2.41, 2 hydrogen quartet 7.2. That is vicinal coupling. Okay. And 2.32, 3 hydrogen singlet. Right. So this is our 2 hydrogen quartet. This is 2 hydrogen quartet. And value is 2.41 because it is adjacent to a keto group. Okay. And this hydrogen will have a, it's a 3 hydrogen it's 1.3, so 3 hydrogen triplet, and its J value is 1.3 is delta value, and J value is 7.2. so these two hydrogens undergoes vicinal coupling. So if this is a structure, so there will be a vicinal coupling, but from this structure we can see here we have a quartet where we have triplet, right? So now let's say this is a 2.3 to 3 hydrogen singlet. So 2.3 to 3 hydrogen singlet is this methyl group, right? Now the position of the methyl group. Now we have this hydrogen, and we have this hydrogen. So this is ortho coupling, okay, and this is a doublet, and it's ortho, and it's also coupling, meta coupling. So it will be a doublet of doublet, but here it will be say one ortho coupling, due to this is doublet, and two meta coupling, so it will be a triplet. Okay, but here it will be, for this it will be a doublet, and for this one it will be another double from meta coupling, so it will be DD, right? Now let's say this one will be both ortho coupling, so it will be triplet, no coupling in para position, so it will be triplet. But here it will be triplet and also meta coupling, so triplet of doublet, a doublet of triplet, DT. Here we have doublet and triplet for, and here we have only the meta coupling, two hydrogens, so it's a triplet. But here it will be ortho is to the triplet and doublet dt. It will be ortho and doublet of dt, right? So this will be for the hydrogen. Now we have given the values as one triplet, one doublet of triplet, another triplet, one doublet of triplet. So two doublet of triplet and two triplet. Here we are getting two doublet of triplet and two doublet of doublet. So this will not be the structure, right? So the CH3 will be in meta position. Fine. Now we are assigning the value for doublet of triplet. We have two types of value. For doublet of triplet, we have 7.57 and 7.9. So this hydrogen is adjacent to a electron withdrawing group. So it will have a value of 7.9, right? And this doublet of triplet will have a value of 7.57. Now we have two kinds of triplet hydrogen. So one value is 7.77, another one is 7.44. So this will be 7.77 adjacent to a electron withdrawing group, and this will be 7.44. So the correct option will be the first one. So this is how you should approach to this kind of problems. You have to do step by step. First you have to eliminate one or two options, then out of these two options you have to predict the position of the methyl groups. So thanks for watching, and a very thank you to everybody. So in the next videos I will upload more problems in this kind of on organic spectroscopy. So thank you.